Hello everyone, and welcome back to Phoenix Firestar Plays Borderlands 3. Alright, let's get back on the hunt then, shall we? Yeah, it's probably pretty hard to beat them, considering I'm working with, like, one planet worth of followers at best. And I've got, like, a galaxy worth. Minus the handling, that wouldn't be bad. Only a sniper rifle is off the Jacobs line. Makes sense since they have to do with like sniper rifles or something. Died on the bed. Probably suggested making love on her bed to get back at her if she found him. I was like, ooh. Why did you put a save machine right in front of a door? Fire Marshal! Just drank all the servants too, it looks like.
I suppose I'll take that.
I just spit out ammo.
Thank you.
Well, they had the what? Or don't cry for spilt what? So I got distracted there for a second. I was thinking about how hard it was to try and shoot with the charge all the way up, with all that fire swirling around the end of the rifle. And I kind of just started to blur a couple of things. Yeah, this place doesn't seem too bad if it wasn't, you know. Hello. Well, it looks kind of like you're disintegrating to me. Never mind, you're gone. Boom, headshot. Come on! Quit ducking every time I'm about ready to shoot. No, you were killed by my spider ant thing. I mean, it's only got four legs, so is it really an arachnid? Some kind of big insect-esque thing. Taking what out exactly? I love how the NPCs are smart enough to use cover, but the Vault Hunter isn't. Eh, who needs cover when you're a hero? Jeremy. Kind of smart. Just let me walk up to this grenade that the guy dropped. My mistake. I was thinking there was a up on that end. Continent of Eden 6. Ooh, looks like there's quite a bit of landmass. All in the name of Mistress Death.
Ah, you found a chest.
What's that bot?
Pocket rats.
Thank you.
be tricked.
Junk to toss. Right, I will, after I examine what I got. Ooh, slot machine.
You find something for me?
Oh, that's bright.
Hey, vault thief. Want to see something dead siren friend couldn't do? Yes! Feel my power run through you!
The anointed. Billy the Anointed.
Hey,
That was a fairly easy boss fight. Much easier than the Warden. Alright, so... let's Harder Than Hard Productions. Handsome Jack tames Pandora.
I wondered where that went. What am I hunting for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like.
Record-like. Thank you. I'll tell you one thing, he doesn't keep near enough money in his secret lair. Ah, he has a secret lair within his secret lair.
Of course. He meant record, literally. That record's as old as Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only lignal phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
I will see you momentarily. End for a pathetic creature.
That's enough for now. Yeah, I'll go ahead and grab that while I'm here.
It's time to fight!
Probably is.
I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle. What?
Yeah, it was cyanide, wasn't it? And you drank it anyway. I'll leave that equipped for now.
A fair price for peace of mind. Support local business. Sell to Marcus. No questions asked. How are your last breaths going?
May the twin gods be this far down there!
Dodge.
Slash!
Foreshadowing. I'm gonna go back up to Sanctuary for a moment. Lance helmet.
admit, aesthetics are indeed important.
Change this sniper rifle. To one that doesn't,
You could always use another gun.
Empty. Now for the best part of the game, slots! Aw, nothing. Lost all my money. Okay. Alright, there was a... There's a mission around here. I can do that for money to play the slots.
Recruit, help me find my special little guy! I found a new best friend. I named him Kevin. Now I don't need any of you chumps to be my friend anymore.
Yeah.
Time to fight!
I don't know. I feel like I could just shoot it with a gun if we were gonna kill him anyway. This is what I live for. Extermination.
Thank you.
my sister and live to tell the tale.
Man.
Never mind the heart. That rest. Yeah, I see it. Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working. You know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking to you, existence. It's time to take back Eden 6, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
And you have nothing better to do by the looks of it.
Hammerlock's prison gang.
While incarcerated by the children of the vault, I joined a gang. For protection as well as commentary. Good fellows, freedom fighters and ruthless criminals, and often both. If you would kindly check up on them, I would be most grateful. You can find them at the prison.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. The public was troubled him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace or some sort of large device.
Now you're gonna cover it up. Seems like something we could use to discredit and weaken her forces. Yeah, because power hasn't made you crazy at all. That's a beautiful sky.
I'm more of a people person.
Smuggler, gunslinger, people person.
Over here, Vault.
Like him already.
Name's Clay. I suppose you and I here started taking this position. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
I am Flack, and that is all you need to know about me.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know nothing. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town, put crack open its weapons cache, and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. I don't know what a game like this is about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Yup, still got it. Come on. You bandits down there, Vulcan. Tell me how you feel.
It's time to fight.
Aww. I was trying to show off to my new best friend. Oh, sure, the one time she doesn't move. About through these weak boards. I can try to go clackety clackety on the keyboard again.
Got a hot wire. You take care of the riffraff. We a few Jacob loyalists. Wainwright said the seal we captured the gunsmith is gone. We'll go find him.
It sounds like a whip cracking.
Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith Dalton?
No master gunsmith. Merely regular skill.
Okay, we got him. But let's get into this weapon shit first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Just wild scouts. Thanks, Dalton.
So, let me see if I can locate him. While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it. Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can just as deadly as a volcano. Good.
composition suits me.
Kid, you better be watching. It's almost like you're the only one who does. At least no one talks about it. It's hardly stealing if I get it first. I didn't come to fight, I came to hunt! You stole my kill. I feel like we fought these guys before. Long Arm the Smasher.
Turn it into a bonfire.
My mind is eternal!
This way. You do the honor, Paul. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in CLP. We're getting him out.
All right.
Bet you're wondering how they would handle like that. Aurelia claimed she knew where the vault was, too. Only she did. Turns out there's some secret left.
Okay. Alright, so I guess that will be it on this episode. I'll see you all next time on Phoenix Firestar Plays Borderlands 3.